Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, it's all about language learning through my life. I'm going to talk about Peru, my journey there, and we'll talk about other languages that I learned throughout college and around my life and what I saw. So if you're excited to watch this video, remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification button to see more videos coming your way. So let's get right into the video about my journey of language learning. Alright everyone, like I said, we're going to talk about language learning. One of the language learning that I'm going to talk about is my journey to Peru.
Here I am stuck on this couch, scrolling through my notes. Heart was broken, still no growing up.
Waking up to headlines filled with devastation again. My heart is broken, but I keep going. Pain, but I won't let it turn into hate. No, I won't let it change me. Never lose inside, or the one I keep inside. Now I know it. Yeah, I know it. You can't take my youth away. Soul and mind will never break. As long as I wake up today, you can't take my youth away. You can't take my youth away. Soul and mind will never break. As long as I wake up today, you can't take my youth away. You can't take my youth away.
So my sophomore year in high school, I was able to travel to Lima, Peru with 25 other students. It was amazing. We were able to travel to the Amazon, go to local schools. We were able to build playgrounds with the students and plant trees in the Amazon. I loved the experience, but during that time, we had to learn languages. One of the languages we had to learn was, of course, Spanish. Unfortunately, there was other languages that we could not learn because there were languages that Peruvian people made on their own. So, in class, we had to learn about Spanish and learn about like the basic things like hi, how you're doing, and even like money and like numbers, because when we went to the markets and stuff like that, we had to talk to the people that were selling our products and stuff like that to be able to talk to them to understand them. Sometimes we had to use hand motions, we had to use our calculator on our phone and stuff like that. It was a journey, but I got through it, and I can't wait to learn more of my Spanish and keep it in my head. But not only did we learn Spanish, but we went into the indigenous community one day, and we got to be with a tribe, and that tribe knew Spanish, but it also knew the languages that they made themselves in that tribe, which was amazing. It was like, wow, that person made a language. There was an older lady there, and she was the one who built that tribe, and she's the one who made all the languages that were there. So I think that was awesome to learn. We were able to learn the multiple different ways to speak to the people, talk to them, speak to the little kids, the adults. It was just an amazing experience, and I wouldn't have traded it for anything, because I was able to learn their culture, learn the people, and their language. And after the trip, me and a bunch of other students, we loved it so much that we presented it to multiple places. I did a presentation at my younger sister's school. I did a presentation at Milton Hershey School, and it was amazing. I went to Florida to present. I presented here in Pennsylvania to talk about their language and their culture and how it impacted me. And I hope that if you guys have a chance to travel, that should be your goal, to understand people's language, their culture, how they do in other countries, because it will honestly impact you now and even later in life. And for me, it impacts me so much because now I'm a changed person and I just love learning new languages.
All right, so the second language learning I learned was actually my first year in college. I mean, I'm still in my first year, but the class that I was taking was called Understanding Language Learning, where we went into that class, and it's an education class for that major, and I'm actually an education major now, so super happy for that.
But the class is all about learning different languages, on how to learn those languages, different ways. Like, my teacher, she's like amazing, and she actually started to get me interested in poetry. And poetry is not my thing. But in that class, we actually had to have a language learning partner. So not only were we taking the class during the day, but in the afternoon, we actually met with our partner every week. My partner was from Brazil, and she speaks Portuguese. That was her first language. So me and her, every week, we met with each other. She taught me, like, phrases like, hi, how are you doing? And she also taught me about traveling phrases, because one day I do want to go back to South America, and Brazil is one of my top places that I want to go. And so it was cool for her to teach me some Brazilian Portuguese words, and I was just so happy about that because she's actually from Brazil, and it was like amazing. And she was in my hall, so no matter when I wanted to meet with her, she's just like down the door, so it was super easy. But I just loved taking that class my first year because it taught me so many different things and opened my mind up to new languages and languages that I didn't expect to learn. So if you guys want to learn a new language, one, take classes for it. Two, have a friend teach you, because not only was my friend teaching me Portuguese, but I also had an amazing roommate that spoke Spanish, and she started teaching me Spanish too. Portuguese, Spanish, awesome. I was so happy. And three, you can do like Duolingo or any little thing on your app, and it actually helps you, because I do that as well to learn some languages. And I'm just excited to learn more and travel soon to those places that I learned their language. So just remember, learning new languages is amazing because you need to have a second language in your life. Alright guys, so like I said earlier, I was taking a class called Understanding Language Learning in college, and it was all about learning languages, okay? So, we had to read this book called Adding English, and what I learned from that book was that mistakes are okay. On page 172, it was all about how can teachers talk to these students on how they're making mistakes. And I just loved learning about that because when I make a mistake, I'm very hard on myself. But as I read that, I was able to see that I need to stop being hard on myself because mistakes are okay. Even when I was learning a new language from my friends, my grandparents, my friend that taught me Portuguese, I kept making a lot of mistakes. But with those mistakes, I was able to improve by them telling me the problems that I was making. But I then realized mistakes are okay. It is okay for mistakes, even when you're learning a language, jobs, your house, anything. Mistakes are okay. So remember, mistakes are okay for you and for everyone else. Alright everyone, this is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you learned a lot of my language learning journey. But before I end this, I want to give a shout out to my friends at college, because guess what? I never knew that all my friends knew another language besides me. I only learned one. But my roommate, she is fluent in Spanish. My one friend Frank, he does have a YouTube channel, so go subscribe to him, and I'll put a link below. But he actually learned 5 languages because he's from Africa. Freaking amazing. He started teaching me and my roommate some languages of his, and I just thought it was just amazing. I was able to learn his culture, learn his languages. It was just an amazing journey because me and him, we always hang out, and then he always be like, do you remember this word that we said? And I'm like, no, I don't remember it. But we try so hard to remember. I suck at remembering. But my roommate is amazing with his language. But I can't wait to see them again in college so we can learn more about each other and build our friendship even more. So, like I said, I hope you enjoyed this video, because learning new languages is what you should be doing. Because nowadays, having 2 languages is amazing because it helps you with jobs, it helps you with school, and it helps you anywhere in life that you need something. So Remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification button for more videos coming your way, because a lot more is coming when college is officially done. It's gonna be your way. So I can't wait to see you guys again. Bye. Yeah, I want it, I got it. I want it, I got it. You like